dark and bloody ground, as the Indians call it. Indian wars were raged when men like Dan'l Boone and Michael Stoner came down the wilderness road, like countless families did, through a place in southwestern Virginia called Big Moccasin Gap. It's a hot day in 73, and this is my wife and kid with me. Dan'l Boone lost his boy the other day. Young Jim Boone's dead, 20 miles away. The wagons turned and went back home. Even Dan'l couldn't make it alone. I guess probably Dan'l could, but he stopped a while in Castlewood. Down the road to Moccasin Gap. Down the road.